choice right now.
Sweetie.
minutes now.
No, I'm coming.
Is it still going? Thank you. coming down this way?
Yep. It's check time.
Say yes, but since they were not keeping up with rocket ship.
closed during the winter, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's they just opened like maybe 3-4 weeks ago. Maybe not less than that. Remember, we were the first one in 2016 to the first day, not first one, but first day right. open, and that was.
There's a lot of people.
It was mid July, so. Looks like everybody is taking a picture.
Cleaning up something.
Yeah. But look at this. We actually made it to the top of the pass, and you did not get up once. That's something.
Yeah, we had the problem going down. Wasn't this the one we had problems with going
yeah,
down?
But you were in and out the whole yeah. time. And this time you were doing. That's the difference between that Cherokee Trail Hog, where the wheelbase is, you know, but the height is so low compared to this, where it feels like I'm, you know, even if this is stuck, it's still much higher.
Yeah.
So I don't feel like I have to have you, okay, check this rock. So it makes it a little bit more enjoyable. But it still makes me pretty proud that we did this with the Cherokee. Because it's not an easy one for the Cherokee. It's actually close to impossible. Thank you. know, but that's not that. It's just
the Toyota one should have went in front of the truck so you can pull him out.
Yeah,
winch him out or whatever.
That's the problem, is you have a truck, but you don't have the weight. Your tire spins. What up?
Yeah. How's this better?
It's better. Slightly bigger tire. It covers the whole back. I guess 35s, or maybe even. Yeah, 35s. It looks like it has a lift too.
Once again, my name is Michael Joubert, and I am from MJ's Adventure. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you liked the video, please like the video. If you have any questions, comments, or add any information to the video, please put them in the comments below. If you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And again, thanks for watching.